Attention all personnel, this is your 5-minute warning for a shot in the North Quarry. I repeat, this is your 5-minute warning for a shot in the North Quarry.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
I'm Ian Fraser with Barnard Construction. I'm a project engineer working in the quarry with drill and blast and loading and hauling. So a typical day for me is working in conjunction with our blasters and our loading and hauling team, whether that's laying out shots, ordering explosives, or just managing the quantities needed to send to the dam. But typically here in the summer, we're blasting every day, Monday through Saturday. We're now blasting Sundays. On average, we're probably using about 40 to 45,000 pounds of explosives. All the material is going into the quarry or it's on site, whether that's building the dam, building the roads, or any of the access points that we have here on site. It starts out by laying out the shot, and then I create a cut sheet for our drillers. They come in typically 3 to 4 days before the shot, drill all the holes, they're then checked by our powder team. And on shot day, they come in, lay out all the inventory for the shot, load it. With every shot, we have a 500 and 1,000 foot radius. For 500 feet, it's all personnel and equipment. Then the 1,000 feet, it's just all personnel. Since we are blasting, there is rock that is going in the air. That's just to keep everybody safe on the site and that they know where the shot is for the day and they know where our guards are gonna be. 5 minutes before the blast, we check in with all the blockers, make sure they're blocked and cleared. Same with the blaster, that he's ready to go. Then we check in again at the 1 minute. And then from there, we have a 30 second and a 10 second before we shoot.
Call, are you blocked and cleared? Blocked and cleared. Mike, blocked and cleared?
Yes, blocked and cleared.
Driller's truck, blocked and cleared?
Blocked and clear.
Garrett, block cleared, ready to blast. Block cleared, ready to blast.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Additional personnel, the shot in the North Quarry has been fired. Guards can maintain positions until the shot is completed.
Directly following, we have a muck pile inspection to inspect the rock quality. Right now in the summer, our inspections are for zone 4, which is the main rock going to the dam. So during the inspection, we're trying to see if it's the quality to go directly to the dam, or if it's our higher quality, it'll go to the crusher to create our other products that we have. So typically after the inspection, I'll get with our quarry supervisors or superintendents. Let them know if the whole shot is not one quality, where the waste rock or the lower quality rock is. Let them know just what the quality is and what the quantity is, so they can plan their day out for loading and hauling for the next few days. Next day, do it all again.